Oh, look at that. That's really cool.
Don't show the kids that. It was a huge.
To say that I love you.
Good morning, guys. So today is the second day that we have been traveling. We'll get to South Carolina tonight. My eyes are like red because I'm like so tired. I'm just like did not want to get up this morning. It's about like 6:40 right now. We're gonna go eat breakfast because we want to get on the road fast so that way we can get there and then be able to just like grab dinner again tonight and then, you know, do like basically the same thing what we did yesterday, like stop and have lunch somewhere. I'm gonna go eat the hotel breakfast and then we're probably gonna end up coming back here, grabbing all of our stuff, brushing our teeth, and then going. Monday morning about 8 o'clock-ish and we are eating breakfast here. There's a big breakfast bar for us, so there's like waffles and stuff. So that's what we're doing right now. We are gonna head down to Hilton Head, South Carolina, because there's the big beach there and we want lots of beach, so that's what's gonna happen. So we finished eating breakfast and then now we're gonna go get into our bathing suits and get ready to go to the beach. The beach is about 45 minutes away just because we're not really up close to the beach that we kind of want to be.
We're on our way to the Hilton Head Island. It's about 9:15, so we should get there around like 10:15-ish. Because it's a little bit of a drive.
We've made it to the beach, and we're just kind of relaxing. Kids are loving it. They're making a sandcastle right now. Yeah, getting tan, you know, all that. And then we're probably going to be heading back soon because there's like a parking meter we had to do, and it could only like, it was like 15 minutes a quarter, so it was like, ugh, it was a lot.
If I was Jay-Z, you be my Beyonce, we can rock the nation like they do. And if I was Da Vinci, you'd be Mona Lisa, paint my smile perfectly on you. And if I was James Dean, you could be my Audrey, breakfast at Tiffany's for two. So call me away, cause if I were a boomerang, I'd turn around and come back to you, back, back to you.
We drove back. It was getting super hot and we were getting so burnt. Like, my butt is literally so red. Like, it's so bad. My, look at my face. It's really red. So we came back. We decided to go in the pool because we have sand everywhere. We came back and we were all like, oh, let's all just jump in the pool. And it feels really good because it's like not really hot. Like, it's not toasty, but it's like nice and cool and nice. So yeah, I'm literally sober. I did not realize that. Hey guys. So it's been a while since I last vlogged. We went
fragrance?
Out. What's fragrance? It's literally every single one. Everyone's probably so confused. Some people, if they haven't watched the one vlog. Let me just tell that story. So, if you guys watched my favorites video, I talked about this one makeup product and I said that there was no fragrance in it. And it's supposed to be fragrance. And I just...
Fragrance?
I don't know how to say it. But now my dad always makes fun of me for it. So he always says it in all my videos whenever I vlog, so... So we went to Fat Patty's and it was like a burger place. It had really good burgers, and then they had homemade ice cream, so we had that. And as you can tell, I am burnt. Everyone's so burnt. And then we went to Walmart to get some stuff that we needed. And now we're on the way back to the hotel, and I'm not sure what's gonna happen, but I know that tomorrow we're gonna be doing like some shopping and just kinda like walking around because there's a few like little boutiques we wanna go to. That's basically what we're doing, and I'll probably see you guys in a little bit. Hey guys, so I'm in the bathroom right now. It's about 9 o'clock, I think. Let me check real quick. Oh, actually it's 10 o'clock. It's 10 o'clock, it's 9:59. We have been just kind of chilling in the hotel a little bit. I literally, it's so bad. Like my skin's getting a lot better just cause like I need vitamin D. And that's skincare 101, vitamin D. I didn't get a lot of footage the second day that we were traveling when we were from Virginia to South Carolina, just because I was just like sleeping a lot and I was so tired. And so I didn't really get a lot of footage and we weren't really doing anything. So I combined day two and day three all together into one vlog, which is this vlog. So you guys are watching it. But yeah, I really love making these little like videos and traveling, and like I love watching people like travel and like see what they're seeing. I hope you guys enjoy. And so the videos are uploading for some reason, like anytime I try to upload them, I don't know what's wrong, like if it's the Wi-Fi I have or what, but like the Wi-Fi like isn't working for some reason. So, or like the Wi-Fi, like the uploading thing on YouTube isn't working. So I'm not sure how I'm gonna get these videos up to you guys. Obviously if you're seeing this, obviously you saw it somehow, it obviously uploaded. So I'm hopefully going to be getting those up soon. So I apologize that I'm
not uploading a lot right now. I'm trying to vlog every single day. Tomorrow we're doing lots of fun stuff like going to boutiques, and that's gonna be on Tuesday. And then Wednesday we have one more day. Thursday we get to go on the military base, Paris Island, where Mort had her boot camp training, and we get to see her graduation. But on Thursday's family day, which means we get to go to Paris Island and walk around and get toured and just like see Morgan for the first time in like 91 days. And Friday is her graduation, so we get to see her graduate. And then Saturday is the day we're leaving, and then Sunday is another day that we're leaving, and then we get home. And yeah, and then that would be it for the vlogs. So I just want to kind of give you guys a little bit of a preview of kind of what's going on. I'm not sure how much I'm going to be able to be vlogging on Thursday and Friday, where I will be on the military base, and I'm not sure how they are about cameras. I know on graduation day I can videotape it. I really hope you guys enjoyed these videos. I really love making them for you guys, and I think that they're so fun to just document the whole trip, and like I can look back on them like in like 2 years and be like, wow, that was such a like fun trip to go on, and like I documented it all. So thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.